What a beautiful day for some fishing in Roblox Ninja Legends.
It's so relaxing. It's so calming.
There's no bullies.
There's no noobs asking for free pets. It's just me and the open sea and some good old-fashioned fishing.
Who's that guy? Hey, what are you doing? What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm just over here fishing, and out of nowhere, a noob has appeared on this remote desert island. Guys, I'm kind of confused because it's really hard to get out here, and a noob should not be able to come this far. Noob, I think you're the noob. What? What did you just call me, question mark? Do you want the left, right, good night, sir? Look at these weapons. Wait, I only have one weapon. Okay, look at this weapon. You said a noob? You actually called me a noob? I think you're mistaken. He said, really? Why do you have a rookie rank then? Actually, guys, he kind of had me caught out there. I wasn't expecting him to be this clever. Okay, well, I have the rookie rank because I didn't want Aura to ruin my shot. To be quite honest with you, I didn't want the Aura clamming me up like a clammy little piece of spaghetti and ruining my shot. That's right. I wanted to look good for my shot of fishing, guys. It's as simple as that. But anyway, back to the point. Why are you calling me a noob? You are clearly the noob here. I can't believe this person is literally being so bullying. Well then, erase me? What are you, erase, question mark? What are you, wait, where are they going? Are they talking about a race over to there? Oh my goodness, are they racing me right now to over here? You better not. I swear to God. Oh my goodness, I'm trying right now to shuriken them. Oh, okay guys, I just beat them in the race. I literally beat them in their own race. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. I just beat Pig Bet Memes in their own race. My feet touched the floor first. What? What are you talking about? Let's see that in slow motion. So, I just looked back at the footage, and my feet definitely touched the floor just before yours did. So, I don't know who you think you are with that little meme on your face. Ooh, you got a couple of powerful swords there. I'm so scared. What? They just took me out! Okay, if you want to play this game, then we are going to play this game. But let me tell you something, noob. I hate bullies. You lost the race fair and square, and now you will do anything to try and take me out and beat me in another way. So I just told the noob right now to come to the starter zone so I can tell him straight to his face, Mr. Pink Bed Memes, I have something I need to say to you. Okay, so guys, I want to ask Pink Bed Memes a question right now. I want to see if they're as big of a noob as I think they are, or if actually they have some sort of secret, which is why they're actually more powerful and able to kill me inside of this game. That's right, I'm just going to ask them right now, what pets do you have? Show me your best pet. And let's see what best pet Pink Bed Memes is currently equipping. Because I don't want to get killed by this person again. It's happened once before. Okay, wait, what's this? A tan dog? Wait, what? That's your best pet? Your best, question mark? I only have one pet? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure if this player is taking the mic or not, or if this is actually their best pet, but as you can see, that is the worst pet in the game. That comes from the purple crystal egg right here, and apart from the orange birdie pet inside of this game, that is actually the worst pet there is. Now, the thing that's got me a little bit confused, guys, is obviously when you take a look at this player, they have got themselves some pretty decent weapons, even though their pet is bad, which makes me think they are actually a better rank than they're saying they are. What rank are you hiding, question mark? Okay, so guys, I'm really not too sure what to think about this noob. They're literally looking at me right now in my face, and they've just said to me, and equipped their really good swords, but they're not saying, what rank are you, question mark? I need to know what rank it is that they're hiding, and wait, I think they're going to equip it right now. I think they're literally, oh wait, what's this? A dragon evolution form 4? Wait a minute, what? Wait a minute, I'm so confused. Right, guys, I need to give you the full context of exactly what's going on, because this is really confusing. That's right, guys. Earlier this morning, I found out my Pink Bed Memes account had been hacked. That's right. Somebody managed to get hold of my Pink Bed Memes account. And I used this account in my last video to make a Roblox Ninja Legends video, which is why it's friended to my account right now. But what I didn't know was two things, guys. Number one is that that account
account would be hacked and that person would join my game. And number two, I didn't know that when I woke up this morning, I would be next to a block of cheese dancing with the creepiest face I have ever seen in my life. And now they're just spamming hashtag pink bed memes literally in my face right now. Okay, listen up, hacker. I gotta tell this person something. You may have hacked my account today, but I will get a one-up on you today, so you can trust me. Guys, literally right now, I just called them out as a hacker, and they've just said to me, what, hacker? I just literally said, I challenge you to their face, you and your tan dog, right now, and they're saying, fine. Okay, follow me. This is literally gonna be the most epic thing of all time. We're gonna have a 1v1 right here, and let's see who wins the 1v1. And you just got sliced like a piece of cheese. Yes, this is going to be the most amazing 1v1 you have ever seen in your life. Okay, you ready? In 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, they're literally running the wrong way, and they've gone invisible. But no matter how invisible they go, guys, we just got wrecked by them. Again! Ladies and gentlemen, it's turning out that this player is actually really powerful. So, what I'm gonna do instead is something even more epic. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be that we... Wait, what's this? Wait, I have a present for you. You do. Let me guess, you're gonna take me over there and take me out of the game again. No? What is it, question mark? So this is the ultimatum, right? I've been here for a little while now trying to understand why Pink Bed Memes has come into my game and done exactly what they've done. But now all of a sudden they're saying that they're going, and I was just going to kick them and remove them from my friends list, just delete things like that. But if you look at Pink Bed Memes right now, they're saying that they have a present for me, but I need to prove myself first. How can I prove myself? Question mark. Oh my gosh, this guy just said to me, you won't get it then, which means I'm not gonna get this prize. I want the prize though, question mark. Wait, what's this? They just said you passed the test? What are they talking about? I passed the test. That makes no sense whatsoever, question mark. Okay guys, I literally have no idea what is going on inside this game. And you deserve the present? Wow, thank you. What is it? Question mark. Guys, I am super excited to see what this gift is going to be. Because guys, I never get gifts inside of this game. In fact, I have never received the gift. No! Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Guys, right now, Pink Bed Memes, if I am correct in assuming this, has just gifted me an Elemental Legends pack, which is worth 2,499 Robux. Oh my goodness, I actually can't believe this right now. They have. Oh my goodness, guys, they actually have. Which means, guys, not only do I receive a ton of Skystorm Tundra Penguin pets, which we're gonna equip one of right now, I also get myself an Immortal Legends Dragon Z Master. We get the Ultra Cybernetic Wraith Master pets, which have 2 billion times chi. And guys, I can't wait to see what this Dragon Down of War has. Here we go. Boom. 46 billion! Guys, that is literally epic. I can't believe this. Oh my goodness, guys, that is so epic. I literally don't even know what to say. That is the coolest pet ever. Wait a minute, but that means you just spent 2,500 Robux on me. Guys, I am literally so confused. This was my account that I created, so I don't even know how they got 2,500 Robux. Wait, they left the game? You mean that's it? They just come here to test me, and they give me the ultimate pet? Like, guys, are you kidding me? They literally come here for, like, a limited time, and then they just disappear, giving me the best pet you can physically get in the game? But, guys, I am literally mind-blown right now. I don't know how to react. I'm shocked. Like, I've just been given the best pet, and it looks like he's returned. I just want to say thank you so much. Sorry for calling you a noob earlier. Guys, I am mind-blown. And, guys, right now, I am literally shocked because I have a ton of amazing pets, and I feel like I can get super crazy now. In fact, I'm gonna donate now 4 incredibly powerful obtainable pets that you guys can get at home yourself, also known as the Ultra Beast pets. And let me tell you something, guys, not only am I gonna be giving my friends some of these pets, I'm also gonna be giving one of you guys one of these pets as well. So keep your eyes peeled in that comment section down below for one of these. So I'm just gonna start right now out by trading up this guy right here, Mr. Wolf. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just going to give him two of these pets straight away. I mean, these are insanely powerful pets, guys. You do not get these pets from normal places. Older boy, he wants one as well. I'm going to give older boy two of these, just like this. There we go. Older boy, you can keep those pets. Who's next up? I feel like somebody else. Where's Marley? Marley needs some of these, guys. Marley is super weak inside of this game, so I feel like we need to give him some. So one there, a two there. There we go. Marley, you are now super powerful as well. Also, I think we need to trade Carly as well. Oh my goodness, these guys are getting so powerful. Here we go, Carly. I am giving away all of these pets now that I have incredibly powerful pets. Wait, there's a guy here called Muhammad as well. I don't even know who he is. I'm gonna trade Muhammad and I'm gonna give him a couple of the pets as well. I have no idea if he even needs them or if he wants them, but judging by his reaction, I think he really did. He just said, thank you so much, Boo Breezy. And that is the gratification I got from this amazing guy, Pink Bed Memes. But yes, guys, that is going to be it for me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.